I worry about my boyfriend. Some days it's so hard for him to even get out of bed. With his black dog, it's difficult for us to do the things we enjoy together. I didn't know what to do, and it was hard to stay positive. But I found somewhere to help us both. He didn't have to call, and he could get text messages of support when he wanted. It helped him see others with similar problems. It helped him no longer feel alone. SANE, meeting the challenge of mental illness.